वेणुम अरविंद दलां यताक्षम बरहावतम असिताम बुध सुंदरांगम कंदर्पकोटि कमनीय विशेष शोभम गोविंद पुरुषं तमहं भजामि निताय चंद्रम आदि पुरुषं तमहं भजामि Yes, I am back on YouTube. At your service. You all listen about Nitai. So you have felt the love for Nitai, and I am back to nourish that love. My describing is beauty. Venum kvanantam Aravind dalayutaksham. The flute of Nitai or Krishna, the flute is like a lamp. It illuminates the whole spiritual realm. You get the vision of seeing everything, Vamshi Priya Sakhi. The flute is always with playing. Even when Nitai is not playing in Eka Chakra, even when Krishna is not playing, the flute is always playing in the background. It is Om's Priya Sakhi. So all his pastimes are there in the flute. He reminds his associates of his pastimes with them when he plays the flute. It's his way of talking to them, reciprocating with them. Venum kvanantam aravindadalayutaksham. are in the spiritual realm, in the Nitya Leela, and wherever you look, you will see lotus petals. Everywhere there is lotus, lotus. Everywhere, wherever you look, all the associates have lotus eyes. Gopis see Krishna with lotus eyes. Krishna sees gopis. Nitai sees Janvi Vasudha with lotus eyes. And they see Nitai with lotus eyes. So, Venum Kvananta Arvinda Dala Yataksh. Arvinda Dala, like the petals. Nitai Chand possesses those divine eyes. In Kartik, I'm not qualified to describe Krishna Leela, Krishna's form. They are still very, very far from me. I offer my pranams to those who are glorifying Krishna. They are my masters. Please forgive me. I feel safe with Nitai Katha. Whether it is Kartik or Purushottam Mas or Chatur Mas, Magh Mas, all months I feel safe with Nidai Katha. I don't know why I'm not qualified, basically. That's the reason. Venum Kvananta Varavind Dalayataksham. Parahavatam Samasitam Buddha Sundarangam. Remember, Nitai also is Asitam Buddha. He became in the dream of Krishna Das Kaviraj. That is when he saw Shama Chikkanakant Prakand Sharir. Wow. Navameg Jinikanth Vani Sugambhir. Vani Sugambhir. Ohe ohe Krishna Das Dum Ja Vrindavan. Not only Nitai gave Krishna Das Vrindavan Dham, but he also gave him the Krishna Maya Swarupa Darshan. Asitam Buddha Sundarangam Kandarpa Koti Koti Kamani. Varahavatam and peacock feather, obviously. Nitai is a coward boy in Eka Chakra, Swadash Gopal, just like. Obviously, he is a coward boy. The Swadash Gopal decorate peacock feathers on his head. Kandarbha Koti Varahavatam Samasitam Buddha. Sometimes they see him as Krishna. Sometimes he becomes bluish in complexion. and they try to run to catch him. Who can be more Krishnamay than Nitai? Chaitanya Bhagavat says Nitai has the supreme independence to sell Krishna, Vikraya. Krishna will not be sold to anybody, but if Nitai wants to sell him, then Krishna is bound by Nitai's love. So Asitambuddha Sundarangam. Sundarangam Vishnu. One word I can talk for years. Asitambuddha Sundarangam. Sundarangam, Sundarangam, Sundarangam. The beauty of Nitai's Sundarangam. In the word Sundarangam, his whole form is there. If you have the eyes, you can see. Vayulekhan gave me the eyes, Nitai, Vayulekhan, when I raise my left hand to touch him, I immediately see him. He is pleased little by just my endeavor because the left finger is rejected. So Sundarangam. You can see him. You can see his beautiful form. Very, very easy. Among all forms of avatari and avatars, Nita is the most easy to be seen. Very easy. Nitai bhajan sahajati saralati sahajatar falavitati krandan kare. Nitai likhiya krandan kare. Nitai darshan hoye satvare. Nitai darshan hoye. Nitai likhi akrandan kare. Nitai darshan hoye satvare. Very quickly you can see him. Just have to cry by touching his namaksharas. Visualize him. And you can do Dhammaksharas, Vayulekhan, even while Shravanam, like you're, when you are hearing this video, you can do Dhammaksharas. It will enhance, it's like a Rasayan, Bhakti Rasayan, Naam Rasayan. Even when you are doing Hare Krishna Mantra, you can do Vayulekhan, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Because you are holding with your right hand the Japa Mala.